just like to take this moment here to thank somebody who has gotten on this stage every single night before me and has Now, a lot of artists maybe, you know, don't speak to their opening acts or kind of just see them in the halls. They get on stage and then they do their show and get on the bus and go away. But in this case, James CW, who you all saw tonight, is not only playing for you guys every single night, but has become one of my closest friends and has helped me through a lot. What you guys don't see is when we're behind the stage and we're freaking out about, I don't know if I can do it, man. And he's back there and he's like, dude, you got this. And that is possibly the most important thing I could ask for as a friend. And I just want you guys to give him a massive, massive round of applause, the one that he deserves. It's a pleasure working with you. It's been a pleasure having you on this tour. Thank you so much. And because we're almost done, and I just want to take another moment to thank the entire crew and everybody who's worked so hard to put up the stage every single night. Everybody who puts this show on and makes it wonderful, it's not just me. Up on the stage, there's a lot of people involved in this tonight. Thank you guys so much for being not only incredible at your job, but being so kind and so nice like family. You guys are truly awesome. So anyways, could you guys please take your phone lights out for this one?
Yes!
Just remember.